Dottie releases.
How do we get up to her?
Oh, the stairs over there!
But we can't reach them! We're tiny!
Well, let's find a way!
Whoa, May! May, they're alive! What is going on here?
I have no...
May? May, my body feels weird.
Because you're made of clay? Keep your eyes on the fuses.
Okay. Don't you feel weird? I mean, you know, made of wood?
A bit stiff.
Same here.
But it's getting better the more I move.
I hope so.
Oh, Cody, will you please focus?
All right. Let's get those fuses. Oh, it's trapped. Let's get it out of there. Slippery fella, huh? I don't like the sound of that.
Me neither.
Hey, May, I need you over here. Whoa, help!
Hey, May, did you see my flip? Let's do it again.
Oh, we're not here to do flips.
Oh, no, you're right. This is serious. We're hunting fuses with legs.
All right, this is the last one. Let's put it in.
Let's go!
Woo!
You know, I wonder where that annoying book even came from.
He said Rose bought him.
Well, he doesn't sound like a book she would buy.
No, more like a pretentious self-help book you'd buy.
You know, self-help books are very important to some people, okay?
Forget about the book. Let's get to Rose.
May, jump inside the hose.
Oh. Try not to drop me!
All right! The current has reversed!
That was kind of fun, actually.
Don't let go.
Whoa.
Damn! Too slow! That was totally worth some electrocution.
Yeah, it was.